Hi guys! Yeah, it's been a really long time since I did a video, and, well, basically since I've uploaded, anything in general, I think. But I really just wanted to, upload this video, with a couple of updates on my editing, me, and some, messages for y'all. But first of all, here's a tutorial that was requested by some of you. My fantasy, you've been wanting this tutorial for a while, a couple of others have been wanting some coloring tutorials. Here you go, I hope it helps. Enjoy. Especially because she's the one who actually helped me figure out how to do the motion background coloring and how to, you know, work that with the coloring and everything. Also, I'll link a download link for the motion background that I've used in the tutorial, and maybe a couple of others as well in the description down there. You know, for the colorings, it's I watched through a couple of my other tutorials, and some of you wanted a tutorial on how I did my pictures, how I edited my pictures, and it's basically the same. You know, you just use the same colorings and maybe just add a little text or something. So it's very easy. Maybe I'll do a couple of tutorials on text effects and that kind of stuff, but it's very easy, so yeah, I'm sure you can do it, most of you. I'm sure you've all noticed that there's been a decrease in my videos lately, especially a decrease in full-length videos. I don't think I've uploaded one for ages. And I'm actually having some trouble with my editing. First of all, I've lost my Sony Vegas, the one I've used for a while now, because my computer had to be turned in, and when I got it back, everything was gone. So I downloaded a new one, and it's Vegas 10. And I really don't... It's quite similar, but it's a lot slower, and the entire system on my computer is so slow. So everything takes so much... It takes longer to do everything, and I can't do multiple things at once, and everything is just really annoying. I can't, you know, because it's so choppy, so I'm having trouble editing with beats and stuff, so I can't finish the 30 minutes video that I've started. I still have it, because I hope I'll be able to finish it sometime, but for now I can't work with it, because I'm so dependent on the beats, on being able to edit with the beats with it. So that's put on hold for now, anyway. But generally my editing spirit it's gone. I mean, these days when I edit something, it's like, it's either because I don't have anything better to do, or because I feel I have to, because I have like a math part to finish or something. So I miss editing because I want to, you know. I feel like I've lost kind of the point of why I started editing. So I'm thinking I'll probably be taking a break. I'll finish all of my map parts, of course, and as well I'm planning on hosting a map. So I'll do that, and then we'll see. I don't know, I mean, with my editing it's so up and down, and I'm sure you all know that sometimes you just need to have a small break, and sometimes maybe it's a longer break. I don't know, I haven't felt like this before. I mean, I've had down times, but not quite as much as this time, so I'm not sure, but I will continue, I think, to upload maybe tutorials like vlogs, maybe a couple of dance covers. So if there's anything you guys want to see, you know, tutorials or particular dance cover you want me to do, I can't promise anything, of course, but most tutorials I should be able to do, and yeah, probably a couple of dance covers as well. I'll keep you guys updated, posted on what's going on. Also, as I mentioned, I've lost my Vegas 9. And with that, I lost my new blue stuff. So even though I don't plan on editing something or like uploading my edited videos for a while, then I would still like to have it. So if any of you know about a download link for new blue that isn't just a trial, but one you know is working and everything, then I'd love to have it. That would be wonderful if you could help me out with that. And maybe also if you're aware of Vegas, preferably 9, Pro 9. But also just something that you know works smoothly and everything. That would be lovely if you could help me out with that. So yeah. Also, just I'd like to thank you all for your support. I'm almost at 500 subscribers now, so that's really, it's amazing. I never thought I'd get that far when I started editing, and you know, it's been a long time. I've been on YouTube for like, I don't know, 4 years now, I think. Yeah, it's amazing. And you know, at the same time, I see all of these new editors who are amazing and who've only edited for like, I don't know, half a year or maybe a year, and they're already so much better than what I am, and it's like, my self-esteem is usually quite high, because, you know, I usually am pretty proud of what I do and my editing, but then I see one of something that they've done when they were, and you know, they're so much newer at this than I am, and I'm just like, oh. So, yeah, that, but you know, it's, we're all different, we have different styles and everything, and I really hope that, you know, all of these talented new editors and old ones as well, that you all, because, you know, I'm subscribed to so many wonderful and amazing editors, and some of us know different stuff than others, and, you know, like me, I do tutorials, and I try to help the one if I can, and you know, because I think that's fun, I think that's great that people want to learn what I know, yeah, that's really, really just great. But yeah, thanks for everyone's support, and I hope that even if I don't upload videos for a while, that you'll continue to support me. And comment on whatever I do upload, because you know, I've had so many great friends. I found so many great friends from through all of you, and yeah, it's really been wonderful. And it's not like I plan on giving up forever or anything. I just, yeah, I feel like I need to have a break. But you know, for all I know, I could be uploading a video tomorrow, and yeah. Lastly, I don't know if any of you have seen it, but All K-Pop is hosting a competition for a VJ. And you know, I just finished high school, graduated high school, and I'm actually taking a break this year. I'm gonna work, so I was actually thinking I'm gonna try out for that. So hopefully soon there'll be a video from me auditioning for the job as a VJ with Mnet. So I hope you'll all be supportive of me, hopefully it will work out the way I've planned. So yeah, that would be really great. And yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye bye.